Hey guys, I'm Dhanesh and welcome back to iGeeks blog. Today, I'm not here with a how-to guide or to discuss features, but I am here to talk about a more pressing matter, and it is the mouse support on the iOS 13. Yes, you heard me right, mouse support on iPhones. That's crazy, right? Well, this is precisely what I wish to discuss with you guys. But before that, I would want you to subscribe iGeeks blog and check our how to connect mouse with iPadOS 13 video, which will link it in the description box. Once you know how to connect mouse with your iPad, connecting it with your iPhone is like a cakewalk, because the process to connect a mouse on your iPhone is the same as connecting to the iPad. With that being said, let's see why Apple would give mouse support on the iPhones. What I'm assuming is that it might be a bug that might just go with the later update of the iOS. But what if this is not just a bug? I mean, iOS 13 also supports all the gestures that iPadOS 13 does, so why not these two? But then again, what is the use of having so many gestures on your iPhone? It has got a small screen, and 4-5 finger gestures are very inconvenient to perform on small screens. And for someone with stubby fingers, it becomes next to impossible to perform those gestures. On your iPhone, you can copy text by pinching your 3 fingers on the screen, and repeating the same gesture twice will cut the text. And to paste the cut or copied text, you will have to expand 3 fingers on your screen and it will paste the selection. So let's not divert from the topic and come back to mouse compatibility. I cannot imagine myself working on my iPhone using a mouse. It cannot help but think that maybe the company that never makes a mistake did actually make one, and a huge one might I add. But I also have a feeling. This is not a mistake or a bug, but a deliberate move by Apple. Apple might have deliberately included these features in the latest iOS update, but has kept it hidden, as the company doesn't want the mouse to replace touchscreens and hence the gestures on iPhones. I stand by this argument, as somehow I feel it is the case with iPadOS 13 as well. Apple has given the mouse connectivity options in the accessibility settings, and that is too under too many layers. If Apple had wanted to make the mouse features accessible for all its users across, the company would have given the mouse connectivity settings under the Bluetooth settings, as it has provided for keyboards. But instead, it is lying under too many layers, plus the latest gestures in the iPadOS 13 come in really handy and eliminating the need of a mouse. Well, what is your take on this? I personally feel and stand by what I said in this video. I would love to know your opinions on this subject. Do you also feel that mouse support on iPhone is a bug, or you think that it is a deliberate move by Apple? Fire up the comment section with your opinions. Also, make sure to follow iGeeks blog social media handles to stay connected with us. I am Dhanesh signing off, and we'll catch you in the next one.